And his faith would be the tomb. But the grave it did not hold him. It just rolled the stone away. Now the mighty rose of Sharon is still blooming yet today. But the next time he comes, he won't have to die for me. The next time he comes, there won't be a Calvary.
When he comes again.